First of all, our isobars are spread farther out, so the winds... excuse me.